Hello everybody, this is JC Awesome Gaming here, and welcome to the Chase Australia. By the way, don't worry, I know the TV show is absolute rubbish, but this is a game and there's no voices. Just gonna make it a bit quieter. We'll do four players, even though I'm the only one playing, so it's me, Mum, Dad, and my sister Lucy. Make sure you like and subscribe for awesome gaming videos and more. So, which the largest Jewish state? I just say Alaska. Correct, thought so. So, most motherly of the main Japanese islands? I have no idea. I say Hokkaido. Yeah, correct. First Aussie Victoria's Secret Angel, Maria Miranda Kerr. Oh, yeah, I'm going very well. Happened on COVID-19, Black Monday, maybe? Yes. I'm going bloody amazing. Also 1945, 1940, bugger. So it's Adkins, Shakira, is it? No, Adele. They're the, I don't know, 1850s? No, early 90s. Kublai Khan was Mongolia, I'm guessing? Yeah, sounds like. Fremantle James, maybe? Charles. Was born in 76, now 79. Let's go for anyone. Ah, oh, what a. Oh, damn it, I knew that one. Damn it, I knew that. Because I have read The Hobbit. I should have actually not done that. All good, The Beast, Mark Libet. I like him. Good for the 10,000. Is Aragard brand of headphones? No. By the way, these questions are quite hard. Seems it was Belize, British, Guatemala, maybe? I don't know. Wapa Dam, I think it's this one. Nah, I'm out already, God. Oh, yes. Which year was John F. Kennedy assassinated? 65. That's easy for the Beast. He was probably born around then. Nuts. I'm not very good. Cattled around. Similar pitch to the Whippet is the Greyhound. Which country is Nubian Desert? Sudan, I think? Yes. Which British for tartan check? Harris, I say. Don't know. Not into fashion, really. Trinidad, St. George's? No clue for that. Great Australian Bake Off, Nancy Cole, maybe? Probably a bit of a home. Roger. Yes. Could have featured some merchandise. Ambition. There's the island. I see the Isle of Man. Big Bang Theory. She's the Applebee's. So she's kind of like Jack Belton for sport golf, maybe? Boxing. Pew, pew, pew. I'm just so glad they don't have those voices. I'm not a huge fan of a particular Australian's voice. I'm not trying to be racist. Sorry if it's a little bit racist for you. The Beast, Mark Libet. $8,000. And the sunrise within 6 o'clock. Blah Buffalo Bill is ice cream. These are pretty easy pieces. I thought I actually need both of them. Type bubblegum, ice cream, bunch. Chair, maybe? Chew on chair? Little object. I'm pretty sure I'm winning. I'm gonna win this. Whose name is Oz of the Year? Fiona Wood? Maybe? Not Rosie Betty. Didn't think I'd know that. He was on the British chase. We swing Bradley Whitford, maybe? I don't know if you've heard of that film. Martin Sheen, he'll be that. From the Sport Aussie Hall of Fame, Schmoozer. I reckon. Jason Dye. Okay. I need this to go through the power of computer science. Hawking. No! Line him up, I'll knock him down. By the way, the beast was actually on a millionaire hot seats. There's the video on YouTube, it's pretty cool. With checklist. No clue at all. No joke. Don't really know many of these. Dr. Black is from Go Alive. No! Ah! Must be different to the one that I've got. Miley. Okay, it's on the Barcelona already. Madrid. No, yeah, I am. These kind of stuff. Japan. Taisho? Yeah, I can't got these stuff. Yeah. I've actually taken Nikki on this. Simpsons in the 90s. No! How did I not keep that? I'm a huge Simpson fan. Don't know. Etch. Don't know Etch. Oh, correct. Yeah! Full grind, that was horrible. But it was gonna be a minus. Minus 2, I think. Oh, 1 grand. I only either got 1 or 2 grand. I'll create a smoothie. Oh, not 80s. Also, what I don't like about because he chose all pretty much all the questions about. It's not New Zealand. No, what? It's not. No, it's not called Cape Maria Van Diemen. God. It's not too good, it's called Cape Vienna, I think. And our farm is in France, I think. France or Spain, it's not Russia, I know. Oh, it is! Not really into his old book, but anyway. Chase got wrong as well, Chase must have thought. Who are we? Is Japan. No, China! It's either China or Japan, but I'm indicating it's Flynn, is it? Yes! By the way, that was just complete fluke. It says, I know. So, Millionaire is from Oklahoma, I think. No! Hell no, that's. He was on his feet. I'm here for a week. Last one, so. Yeah, this is the last one. The town has cracking, blowing Wollongong, I think that's it, but I have no clue. And what declared was Eiffel Tower was the 1840s. No, in May. I learned about that in my French class. But Larkoff, that's easy. Easy for a game, but anyway. We should say, now China, Jing Chong Tao. So that was the racist, Brave New World. Oh, no, that's not. No clue, actually. In Spain, maybe not this one. So, if. Little blind. Should go out. In Slovenia, yay! And it's